got about 18 inches long from the front or the back of the cockpit to the back end. Correcting the angle on the black line. And then for the treads, got about 12, 14 for the top part, about 8.5 for the bottom, and then the mud flaps come down about 1.5 inches or so on the back side, but still about 12 inches tall. I think that's pretty correct. That's what I'm going with anyways.